Are you hormonal or just plain crazy?
One woman can only take so much.
Okay, if these people walk out of their offices, what do you think they're gonna see?
Well, I think they won't be touching my stomach anymore. That's what I think.
Piper, that is not a good enough reason to freeze people.
I think it is.
Oh, it's okay, it's okay. We all just get a little vertigo sometimes. No wonder Chris grows up to be such a neurotic little freak. So you excited?
About what?
About what the doctor said, that it's gonna be a healthy baby.
Well, I know he's healthy. I've seen him 22 and walking around.
Well, you never know, something could happen.
Oh, don't be such a worrywart. Now you're starting to sound like...
Hey.
Chris.
Okay, if this is about demons, I don't want to hear it, because I am on my lunch break.
No, no, no. I was just wondering how it went with the doctor.
Well, you'll be happy to know that you're a boy.
That's not what I meant.
I don't see it.
Oh, see, it's this little thing right
Whoa,
here.
Excuse me. Do you mind?
Why are you so edgy anyway? Relax.
Well, it's not me in there I was thinking about. It's you. Just making sure you're okay.
See, this is where I ask for money to go to the movies.
Very funny. Actually, in the future, you're the one I go to for money.
Ooh, why am I rich?
I can't tell you that.
What about me? I'm your mother. Why don't you come to me for money?
Because I don't want to bother you. I'll have too much to deal with.
What about your dad?
Leah's not much of a factor.
What does that mean?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Future consequences?
More like future issues.
Ooh, father-son problems.
I have an idea. Let's change the subject.
To what?
Demon!
You guys okay?
I don't know. Am I? Am I?
I don't know.
So, I'm okay, right? I mean, mini-me in there?
Well, if he wasn't, I think you'd be the first to know. Now, sit still.
Well, then why were you so worried back there?
I wasn't worried. All right, I was a little... worried about the force field.
What force field?
The one she had when she was pregnant with Wyatt.
Wait, you had a force field with Wyatt, but not with me?
Well, I didn't have one. He had one. It was all his doing.
From the womb? He had powers from the womb? That's unbelievable. It's not like I don't have an inferiority complex with him already. Thank you.
Did you find that demon yet?
Yes, actually, I did. It's the spider demon, an evil creature that emerges from its hidden lair every 100 years to capture and feed off the most powerful magical being it can detect. In this case, that would be you.
And me. Sorta.
You must be so proud.
It's kind of creepy how she knew to lay a trap for you. Obviously, she didn't count on us being there.
Well, at least there's a vanquishing potion here.
Okay, what do you say we make this eight-legged freak wish she'd never been hatched?
Whoa, hold it. You are not going anywhere, Mom. This is way too risky.
He's actually right. Without the Wyatt force field thing...
Okay. Do you have to keep rubbing that in?
Aren't there any therapists in the future?
We need Phoebe.
No. I don't want to interrupt her date with Mark.
Actually, it's Mike this week.
No, it's Mitch. But who cares? We need her.
Ever since she had that vision thing in magic school, you know, the one about a demon-free life and her being witch child, she's kind of been on that whole future thing.
And she wishes to accomplish that by speed dating?
I don't know.
So, does the book say anything about that spider being poisonous?